Where's my old friend? I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a hasty lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night. And just the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs. Their voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. My world's like silent raindrops fell and echoed in wails of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they said. The signs and the words of the prophets are written on our subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.